Did you offer me up on a platter? To Nikolai Dimitrov? No, I'm not letting my family's company fall into the hands of that Russian rat.
Well, technically, you have no say in the matter. You were outvoted.
You and I both know that Nikolai doesn't have the resources to match the Van Kirk's offer. So I just screwed this one up.
You have no idea what I have been through the last month. While you were off, God knows where, in some sort of childish fugue state, I had to be the adult around here, holding this family together.
Yeah, and I needed to figure things out.
Well, I have figured things out. And for the first time in my life, I am actually happy and in love with Culhane, by the way. And I want out of CA. It has always been your company, not mine. And if you care about me at all, you will do this one thing for me.
This one thing? Are you serious? I've spent my life doing things for you, not that you would notice.
You have never done anything that hasn't helped Blake Carrington.
Don't you raise your voice to me. I am still your father.
Then act like one!